Well, praise the Lord. This is your morning inspiration with Pastor Dez. You may get knocked down, but don't stay down. Get back up again. There's nothing more the enemy hates than someone who gets back up and continues fighting in the might and strength of God. You are more than a conqueror, and God has given you everything you need to succeed. Show your fortitude through God's strength. Show your determination through His power. You can do it. Even when the odds appear to be overwhelmingly against you, get up and stand on God's word. It doesn't matter what it looks like or how you feel. God has already worked it out for you. All you have to do is go forward. Don't stay down. Don't allow the enemy to defeat you. You have an assignment to complete. You have some people to reach. You have something to do. Allow God to show Himself mighty through you. So on today, you may have been swayed a bit. You may have wavered some. And you may have even been knocked down. But through the love, mercy, strength, and grace of God, get back up again. For more morning inspiration, log on to www.4kbm.org.